This is worse than my first day of yoga teaching. Oh, I'm feeling this unsettled scaredness for my friends. So nerve-wracking! It's all right. If I've done it, they can do it. Hey, to pick them up. It's okay. Ellie and Christy's got it. I totally believe in them. They are amazing teachers. They're gonna be better. The students are gonna be so missing them already after the first session. And they'll do great. I know it. Christy! Wow, first runner! Oh, sorry. Good morning.
Ready for today?
Oh, wow.
Every step.
Wow.
Who's today?
Oh, what a moment.
Oh.
Wow, your handwriting is so like. Oh, wow.
Two. Good trees. So you're on the right hand. Palm trees, swimming.
Oh, it's you.
It's okay. Hi, Christy.
Hello. Hi, people.
Alright, how do you feel?
I feel excited.
You're not nervous?
I'm nervous too, but yeah. I like to call more it excitement.
Excitement.
Instead
okay.
of nervous.
Great. That's amazing.
Yeah. It shifts the energy.
Yeah, wow. Mm-hmm. Okay, she's excited. That's all that matters. And the students will feel her excitement.
I hope so.
Yeah.
It's a good practice. We put together a good morning routine.
So. Yeah, and we're even meeting up early-ish.
Yeah.
We don't have to go as early because I did already do the studio prep yesterday.
But it's good that you can show us around.
Yeah, warm up. Yeah.
Okay.
We're waiting for Ellie. She's probably only like one stop away. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, we got this.
We're doing this.
Wow! Second half of yoga session!
That wasn't a yoga move, that was a New York jaywalking
move. Here we go!
I don't suggest doing that.
Yay!
Unless you have New York blood.
She's born and raised in New York.
On a playground.
Anyways, quickly, quick reminder to all of you. I know it is you guys' first time teaching, but I didn't really advertise you guys that way.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna say that.
Yeah, okay. Don't really say, oh,
I'll tell them at the end.
Just don't really say, oh yeah, I'm sorry, this is my first time. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Because even when I taught my first time, I didn't necessarily tell them it was like my first time.
Yeah.
But they just kind of like deeply inside, they knew.
They knew?
Because my teaching voice wasn't as like authoritative.
Okay.
Like I was kind of shy.
So
they could tell, but don't tell them.
No, I'm not going to tell them.
Yeah.
I was already thinking that. I was like, you know, it is my first class.
Yeah.
And may I say something so that it takes some of the pressure off. But then I thought, no, let me just do it.
Yeah, just do it.
See how it feels. See how
it goes. Keep that excitement.
And they don't need to know it's my first class.
Yeah. Ellie, you got it?
I'm going in there.
I couldn't help think about, you know, other first times and not saying things. So, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Ellie, just so you know.
I think that's wise advice.
Yeah, we don't want to, like, I don't know.
Fake it till you make it.
Yeah, fake it till you make it. That's our theme. Anyways.
And I don't want them to like lower their expectations for the class. Like, uh-oh, here we go.
Yeah, no, I really...
First class.
You know, I really hyped them up.
How did you describe us?
I was like, oh, one of them is from Park Slope. The other one's from Midtown. Because they were like, oh, where do they teach? But I didn't say, where do they teach? And I just said where they're from. Like, where they're located.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to say I've been giving privates.
Yeah. So that I advertise you guys that way so that they know that you guys can't really come to Flushing.
I could come again if it
works out. No, but in a way, like, that this will be, like, your one and only chance that everybody should come.
This is, like, a one-off.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
So that more people would come?
I don't know. I hope. Usually Wednesdays, my first Wednesday with them, only two people showed up. But I think today, maybe at least 3 to 4 will show up.
Okay.
That's cool.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Watch it be so.
This is a
packed.
Great opportunity to teach a first class. I know, because you hyped us up.
There's gonna be ghosts in the class. It's okay.
Oh my god.
Teach them. Sorry, I'm gonna weird.
It's okay. Here we go. Ghosts. I'm gonna stuff it.
They're here.
No, I can't do it. So I had this class that was really fun. And she told me, no, should I go? That is too fun.